Jeff, hurry up. Jeff, come on. Hello.
Yes.
For the ending. You know how during the Halloween episode we finished off with Nikki?
Nikki?
Yeah.
He has the idea like, what if we finish off with Nikki?
Oh, good idea!
If we can get her.
That's great. Yeah. And congratulate her on her star.
Oh, the star!
Yeah.
The, what theme?
Of course.
Yes.
I have to congratulate her for that.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, we said that in the video, but we wanted to.
What's going on here?
Oh, just a line.
Oh, okay.
No worries, I can wait.
Yeah.
It's not long. No. We got this. That's right.
On the stairs.
I saw this video, by the way, speaking of that. I saw this video, apparently Disney did a production of Snow White at Radio City Musical in the 80s.
Oh yeah!
It's on YouTube, the whole thing on YouTube. I saw it. It's pretty cool!
Oh my god.
Yeah, those are costumes.
Oh my god.
Let's see what happens when we get today.
Yeah.
I'm finding ways.
That was great.
Okay.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
Alright.
This is Mickey Mouse's house. Can I take your message?
That was awesome.
That was fantastic.
There's a voice I can do really good.
I'm saying Ryan Murray and Bart Parker.
People still hear us like we're crazy. We're kind of awesome. Exactly.
So, especially at Disneyland. Of course. No, I mean, like, come on. There's a special rule at Disneyland. Like, you have to be goofy. Like, you can't. Like, you.
No, you have to be goofy. Exactly.
It was a joke. I know it's a joke.
Oh, yeah,
Alright,
here
you
are once again at Mickey's Movie Barn to stop by and say hello
to our dear friend, Mickey Mouse.
Oh, yeah.
So, Tim.
Yes.
Great to meet Mickey Mouse.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
We always enjoy meeting Mickey.
Of course. I mean, he's like one of our favorite characters to meet.
That's right.
Yeah.
How about
you, Andy?
Yeah.
Great to meet Mickey Mouse?
Of course.
Yeah? Nice.
Those golfers again.
Stop. You're messing up with your cheese scared. And they're laughing at me.
Aww.
All right, that way.
No
go for it. Hello.
Yeah,
I can hear it. Tell them all where to go, but we'll definitely be making a note.
The best one, remember when we were watching in the car at the bottom of the slide that sing-along video?
Boo! Boo!
You didn't hear about this. We were watching the sing-along for Disneyland Paris.
Mm-hmm.
And it had like the
Curious Labyrinth.
There's
potatoes. There's potatoes.
Anyways,
I love potatoes.
But yeah, there's this kid that goes down this slide.
And there's a car. And there's a car right there.
There's all. There's like he's going like. The kid's
kidding. So we have to jump in and go.
Why is it chicken?
I don't know.
Hey, there's one word for you. KFC.
Two words.
Chicken nuggets. It was on fire for a while, wasn't it?
I think so.
No, they just got rid of it because it was not funny.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
This is Shogun. The Tiki Guard is a disaster.
I wish it was looking over and playing if she looks like her.
Oh, yeah.
I know, she can't look like her.
So one of my friends is over here, and you know, he's usually the friend that would force you into things. All of a sudden, he commented on my friend's post about making chicken, and like my friend's like, since when did you stop being vegan? And he says, I haven't been vegan since I was a vegetarian for quite some time now. And my other friend's like, why though? He says,
Because we're short.
Yes.
Oh, now I'm very stoked.
Wait, come on, you're in Toon Town, you have to do a cartoon.
They're doing the Oompa Loompas. Oh my gosh. Of course.
Oh, the heart.
That's right.
Hi, Jake.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
You filming?
You're
just live?
No, filming.
Filming. Okay.
Yeah, he's been filming this whole time.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow. Oh, man.
Filming the video.
Oh, my gosh, your bark.
That was hilarious.
Tell me you're going to put that in the video.
Oh, yes. Yes.
I got it too on my video.
You got it too? Oh, my God. I'm gonna put both of them in.
Do you know we got a lot of subscribers on our channel?
How many what?
The croissant one.
On the Last Person God channel, we have a lot.
Yeah, and Bashman was all.
I don't like the animation. I think it's okay, but yeah.
It looks a little.
Yeah, I didn't like that either.
Otherwise, I like it.
Oh! Oh, wow. This one was the see if I can remember. Because I know that the new ride in Disney World Studios.
Runaway Railway.
Oh, yeah.
Which is going to be centered around this art style.
It is. I'm so excited, though.
Yes. That's pretty cool, yeah.
There's a rumor going around that
might be coming here.
It might be coming to Disneyland as well in Toontown.
Yeah, but what would it replace? Because
they have Star Wars Land right behind here. Where are they going to put it?
Because like, they have like, an expansion habit like around Star Wars.
They could expand Toontown if they wanted to.
Yeah.
If they wanted to.
Yeah, because like, and there's already like
food. Sorry. Things, that part's like, funny.
Disney's already thinking about putting it
right
here. Because if you look at one of the concept art, like one of the screenshots,
yeah.
It says, I think it says something like Florida. Because they would not be doing that unless it's for, if they're saying it for another one.
Right.
Otherwise, they would not put that.
All right. Right.
I love this bit. The video game.
Mario.
Mario. You missed it.
It's me, Mario.
I saw this video one time where someone did Mario 64, but they pitched down the sound. So I was like, it's me, Mario.
That's great.
Should we move up a little bit?
I don't want you drinking anymore.
I heard about that.
So, we don't know which month this is. Or whether it's going to open.
I wish I was even more solid.
That's
how
I said
I
heard some
right.
Concept
design.
I'm
super
excited
about
that.
Oh, no!
Oh, you're watching one of my favorite ones. What's your funny
point? Yeah.
Same here.
But the 2-day part, that part was funny. It's like,
that's Jim Cummings, isn't it?
Yeah.
I recognize that voice.
We're going to try to play for this one.
Oh, yes, please.
Okay.
Probably in the beginning, but probably
after
the minute phone call.
Okay. Oh. Okay. More arrive.
He's right through that door. Oh my, you didn't see that.
Just give us a cartoon to keep us entertained.
Oh god, I love this.
What is this one?
This is the
Hong Kong.
Oh god.
Hong Kong.
What?
I love how clever they do it.
I love this. Ding. Pop.
It's so quiet.
It is. Here comes Goofy. Come on, Jeff.
Oh,
goodness.
Look at Mickey Mouse.
I know. So
is
the keep it cool.
I know, it is
that
disturbing.
Oh, that was really disturbing.
That was really disturbing. There's six of us, so.
Perfect. How many here?
This bit looks really cool. You'll see.
To watch this reference. Oh, wait, hold on.
Hold on, watch. See?
I know.
This is the one. We're going in anyway. Guys, we're going in.
Oh.
Hold on, we gotta get my camera out.
We're not!
Oh, it's in here.
Oh, perfect.
All the way in, folks. Let's go ahead and stack her with your group.
Jeff,
in a single file. All the way in, folks. All the way in. Stop.